To set assistive touch, double tap action as mute in iPhone 14 Pro, open settings, tap settings icon, and then scroll down settings screen, find accessibility, next tap accessibility, and then select touch, tap assistive touch, and then on custom action, select double tap. Scroll down the screen, select mute, and then tap back button to save. Now, assistive touch double tap action set as mute. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.